In 3, 2, 1. Yo, yo, yo. What it is. What it do, YouTube. So, check it out. Today, we about to react to this Lil Baby versus Lil Durk featuring Travis Scott. I keep saying versus. Lil Baby and Lil Durk. It's kind of like a versus, you feel me? I want to see who got the better verses on each track. This somebody recommended to listen to this Hats Off, folks. So we're gonna go ahead and get right into the video. If you're new around here, folks, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with one other person if you new, like I said. And come on, show me something, y'all. Now, I ain't listening to too much Travis Scott, so I heard that song with Drake. Who y'all think gonna have a better verse? What do you say about OVO? Okay. That beat go crazy, that. The bass in the background. Yeah, they're going crazy. They're going crazy. Snapping. He just went crazy right there. I swear, every time Durk come on the track, bro, he be... What is you barking for? Go to your bed. Sit down. My bad, y'all. That's my dog, Shadow. He just want to be seen. I'm going to let y'all... Come on, Shadow. Huh. You feel me? You lucky Durk verse about to come on, so I'm about to hit this shit. Say what up to Shadow, y'all. Killer. He look like a little rod, damn. Hold on with the camera. Go to light. All right, move around, folks. Move around. Go to your bed. Go to your bed. He don't be listening, bro. Yeah. Hey. Durk verse already better. It's already better. Just by how he started off, the way he flowing, it's already better. Baby snap though. Yeah. You feel me, bro? You don't want no shorty that's just going, you feel me, always ask you for cash, bro. I don't want no shorty to ask me for cash anyway, folks. If you already with me, bro, and I got it, I'm already going to be taking care of you regardless. So for you to ask me for some extra shit, folks, it's just like, you feel me? You just showing me your true colors, bro. And in the moment, I might even be like, hell, you feel me? Go ahead, take that little shit. But that one little instance to show me I won't even fuck with you, or you not even the type of shorty that I want to get that bread to, you feel me? Don't forget when the whole Chicago wave started, bro. It was before the Uzis. It was before the Yachtys. It was before a lot of people, bro. Don't 2010, 2009, for. Come here. Get over there. You feel me, fo? For real. Free Larry, fo. Hey, Dirk's snapping, bro. Dirk's going crazy right now. You going crazy, man. Hey, Dirk went crazy, bro. I wouldn't even be mad if Dirk came back with another verse, for real. It's an interesting feature. I'll say that. You know. Okay, all right. I'm gonna just say that one was, hey, no disrespect to Travis Scott, you feel me? I like some of his music. I don't feel like he was needed on this track, for real. Especially to end the track off. I don't get it, you know. But it was a good track altogether. It was a good track altogether. That's gonna be off me today, y'all. Next we're gonna react to the one with Meek Mill still running. Peace. Dirk had the best verse on that. Peace.